What's up, guys? It's Mike Susan. Welcome back to the channel. Oh no, I just want to put on my glasses. I know you never seen me wear glasses. I probably did like one video with my glasses on. Alright, playing some Resident Evil. Welcome back to the channel. Resident Evil. Mike Susan. Resident Evil 2. That's all I gotta say. If you haven't watched the last video, or if this is literally like the first time watching any of the videos, I'm gonna link the whole playlist over there, or like all the way over there, like super far away from where I am, like in the opposite corner of where I am. All right, it should be up there. But anything else? I think that's all. Let's get right into this. Let's continue. I shouldn't have continued. I never continue. And then today I did it. But yeah, before I continue, see what I did there. All right, I'm a subscribe down below and hit that notification icon, and also leave any comments down below on any games you guys like to see. Okay, where are we? All right, we're where we left off. All right, anything? All right, and I think that's all I gotta say. Smash the like down below. Smash the like button, because it's gonna be an awesome video. Okay, I'm gonna take this off because it's kind of annoying with these headsets. Okay. It's not really a headset. You know, whatever. Fudge. Do I need any of this? I'm gonna take a green herb for safekeeping. What happened to baby girl? Ada? I'm trying to remember. What happened? I honestly don't remember. Okay, first of all, where am I going? This is here? Oh, the elevator. It didn't let me go through the elevator with her for some reason. But with him, go to the elevator. Alright. Before we go on, do I have everything reloaded? There you go. Just why not? Alright. Oh, I'm supposed to jump down there. Oh, that's nice. This reminds me of Resident Evil 4. We had to walk in the sewers, and there was like a whole bunch of crawling things and
that's
everywhere.
That's a pleasant smell.
Everyone's great. I'm not ready for this, man. Hey, he's pulling out the flashlight again. Divided pathways, isn't that? Wait, is there something? We need this thing. Don't we still have it in the box? I'm gonna check that out. What just happened here? I'm hearing sounds there. I don't even think I could get back up, huh? I was supposed to come down here knowing that I needed that part. Maybe one of these paths will lead back up. And now I know that I need that. There's a place up there. Oh, fudge. It's pretty loud down here. Okay, one of these has a stairway. Trust you. Did digital video cassette. Operation Nest Wrecker. Digital video cassette. Okay. I don't like this. I feel like one of them are gonna pop up and go off. Oh, and then they have the helmets, so I can't shoot their head. That scared the crap out of me, because it was so chill, and then like, oh, a zombie.
I can do this.
God, she got me. Get the hell off of me. Oh, dead end here. Door here. Closed door here. We need something there. What's this? Electronic part. We got space for that. Oh goodness, there's more. More people here. Alright, let's place that back in. So there's that with the electronic part. And that was the only way to get down here, so. Another knife. I have way too much things. Does this lead me? Where is this? Okay, yeah, this led me to the other path. Right? Yeah, look. Alright, so. This is a dead end here. Can I not? No. Wait. Literally.
Shit.
Alright, a whole new area here. We don't even have space for that. I think this is where it gets poisonous, people. So, oh, goodness. And we still need that team. Thank you. we can pick this up now. Yep. Alright. This is this? No. Literally, it's like five steps up. What the fudge? Alright. I'm gonna just close up more. Nothing here.
Cable car. Interesting.
Very. Alright. Oh. Yeah. Alright, so this is a control.
Where'd she go?
Copy of emails of Umbrella's HQ. Okay, that's cool. Still looking for Ada. Things that we got out of the place. Oh, look. New mechanic. Alright, goldfish today. Damn. Alright.
I don't like the sound of that.
Me neither. Who likes that sound?
Come on.
The waste disposal.
Ada.
She got out and then she fell? I don't remember.
I'm coming,
waste
Ada.
Waste disposal. Alright. Okay, we can get this T thing now, if we still even have it. No, I think we have to find a new one. That's retarded, though, because it said that we didn't need it anymore, and now we need it again. Alright. Okay, I'm gonna put some stuff away, like this grenade. And this. Alright. And this. And I don't think we're gonna need this right now. Oh, the cassette.
Please. Oh, please.
It's a video of what?
No.
Antidote?
Sorry, are you French? Don't hurt him.
What did I just watch?
The virus. I'll bet those rats spread it.
Watch it again.
Please. Oh, please, stop.
I don't get it. Is that the
No. Sorry, are you French? Don't hurt him.
Is that supposed to be like the antidote? Is that supposed to be the T virus itself? Alright. It says warning, keep out. Where am I supposed to go then? Oh. The night plug. Okay. This one says the night plug, so I'm gonna put it in here. Not that one. This one. Tell me I need the other ones to open it. Alright, what's this say? Unlocking the door area. Find the plugs, alright. They're on the same wall, and the bishop and the queen are next to each other. The rook and the knight are on the same wall. Okay, so the knight is here. Which one is this? And that one. He said that the what in? The bishop and the queen are next to each other. So these are the bishop and the queen, I guess. And it says the rook and the knight. I'm confused. Alright. All I know is that I need that piece from earlier. But how do I get back? Oh, all the electric parts are there. Wait one second. Okay. So it's a riddle. Oh, it's a little riddle. Okay. So, that's a pawn. Alright. That is the rook. If I'm correct. So let's examine it. It's a bishop, actually, yeah. What am I talking about? The rook is the little castle looking one. Okay, that's a pawn. So it says that the rook and the knight are on the same wall. We know that the knight goes there. So the rook has to go there. I still think we need those other two plugs. The rook and the knight on the same wall. So rook's on that wall. And the bishop and the queen are next to each other. So the bishop and the queen go on this side. So the bishop goes somewhere on this side. Alright. What does it say on the bottom? Six plug. Okay, it says the same thing. But the pawn goes here, so no reason to take it off. Alright. So I need to find the other two. Oh, there's handgun ammo here. I didn't even notice it. Okay, so we need to go. Back down, back through here, down, right? Oh goodness, where was it? Where are we? How did we get in here again? Oh, through here. So, wait, what's this? Sewers map. Car platform. Alright, so there's a door here, but it doesn't let me open it. No. This. Been here before? There's an exit. Looks like there's a safe here. I thought that was like something we actually needed. Yes. This leads downstairs. These damn zombies, I don't have any other waste like that. Is this connected? Okay, so let's go here and see what we can find. For one, we found bread. That's good. And what else is there here? The tool that we need. Alright, that's good. Let's combine. No, alright. Yeah, I could go back, but I don't need this anymore. Alright, so I could take this now. Oh, fudge. Alright, what else can I do? The combination is written on the side of the safe in chalk. Is that the one over there? Looking on the side with chalk. Is there anything else here? There's a staircase there, but can't get that to the other side. Alright. Yeah, that one up there, how did I get up there? If that's the safe. It says it was written on the side. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Chalk. Two right. I'm gonna say back other way. 2-12-8. Okay, so it's two left. So left is this way, that's what I'm saying. Right? I'm guessing that's for a shotgun. Yeah. I have no idea what it did, but it must be something. Alright, so. What's this thing? Over here. Oh, this is how it was up here. Alright. Because how did I get up here the first time? Dude, there's like a maze over here. I'm gonna go through here. Alright, so there's some places I need the T-tool for, and I just got it. So, right here. I don't know what it opens. Okay, it basically just opens this rift between here, which leads down here. Alright. Which just leads around to this part, which I haven't been to yet. Oh goodness, this place. Alright, so there's three floors only, so shouldn't be too hard. Alright. So this ladder went up a floor. No, it did not. Okay. Went into the control room. Where am I now? So right here also needs the work room. Okay, so I'm on the third floor, is that correct? This is so confusing. I'm on the second. This one led down here, actually, and I was too scared to go down. But we'll focus on that next episode. I thought this was like near the end, but it's totally not. There's a whole new section now. We're probably halfway through. Ugh.
Or maybe a little more. I mean, I'm not like, no, there's more, but like, at the same time, like, I kind of want to, you know, end this, but. I'm still kind of confused as to how I made it up here. Alright, well, I'm gonna end it here, guys. Where's that typewriter? Right here. We have to find Ada. I'm gonna end it here, guys. Comment down below. Smash the like button. Comment down below any games you guys like to see in the future. Smash the subscribe button also and the notification icon. Don't miss an upload. I do upload 5 days a week. I think that's all I gotta say. See you guys next time. Sayonara. Kasaima. Bye bye.